He's screwing his secretary.
Huh?
My husband. Thinks he's fooling me. He's not.
I'm sorry.
You know, what would serve him right? To come home and find me in bed with another man.